Now, at anode. At anode, 2Cl minus is loses 2 electrons. It forms chlorine gas and liberation of electrons means it is oxidation process means loss of electrons are takes place at anode. Next one is at cathode. At cathode is subtracting of electrons. So means H2O. Okay, means that is your H plus OH minus is abstracting 2 electrons. It liberated hydrogen gas. So this is the preparation method in industrial purpose. Means the water molecule is undergoes electrolysis or electrolysis produce H plus and OH minus. During the preparation of NaOH, this sodium hydroxide is interact with chlorine gas in a brine solution by a Kastner-Keller process. It prepared hydrogen gas. So these are the preparation methods of hydrogens. Or another one is from hydrocarbons, from organic materials, the methane gas. And next one is third one. This methane gas is interact with oxygen and liberate carbon dioxide with hydrogen gas. And next one is the mixture of carbon monoxide and hydrogen is called as water gas. The mixture of carbon monoxide and hydrogen is called as water gas. This water gas means whenever the carbon monoxide and hydrogen gas is prepared, is used to prepare the hydrocarbons like organic materials like methanol. The preparation of methanol from carbon monoxide and hydrogen is called as syngas. Syngas, that is simply called as synthetic gas. So means the carbon monoxide and hydrogen is used to prepare methanol is called as synthetic gas or syngas. Now see this one. The carbon is reacted with oxygen, forms carbon monoxide. A limited amount of air, this carbon monoxide is again reacted with oxygen, or it is reacted with water molecule, produce carbon dioxide plus H2, or carbon is reacted with H2O, it forms carbon monoxide plus H2. So this is called as syngas. So this is called as water gas. Okay, syngas is all we know. That the water gas means the carbon monoxide is react with hydrogen to produce methanol is called as synthetic gas. And water gas is carbon monoxide and hydrogen is water gas. Whenever the mixture of carbon monoxide and nitrogen is called as producer gas. Okay. So this is your preparation methods of hydrogen from laboratory preparation and industrial method and use of syngas or water gas. And after preparation methods of hydrogen, now we discuss physical properties. Physical properties of hydrogen. Physical properties of hydrogen. Hydrogen is a gas. It is a colorless gas. Less colorless gas and less atomic size. In between the hydrogen, single bonding is present. And next one is chemical properties. chemical properties of hydrogen. Hydrogen is very reactive element. It shows a various chemical properties. In that, first one is reaction with halogens. Hydrogen is reacted with the halogens, forms halides. It forms halides. For example, hydrogen is reacted with chlorine, it forms HCl. Or hydrogen is reacted with bromine, it forms HBr, hydrogen bromide. In specific condition, this is a photochemical condition, means hydrogen is reacted with halogens, produce halides. There is a reaction with a halogen. And next one is reaction with nitrogen. And second one is reaction with nitrogen. Means whenever the hydrogen is reacted with nitrogen, produce ammonia. See here, second one is reaction with nitrogen. Nitrogen is reacted with hydrogen, it forms ammonia. So the preparation of ammonia is called as Haber process. So in this Haber process we use a catalyst. Okay, here use the catalyst is iron. So means the nitrogens are reacted with hydrogen, forms ammonia. Means metals are react with hydrogen, produce MH2, metallic hydride. Here M indicates metal. Here M is nothing but your metal. The metals are react with hydrogen, forms metallic hydride. That is a reaction with halogen. Next one is reaction with nitrogen. And third one is reaction with oxygen. Hydrogen is reacted with oxygen, produce oxides, that is your water molecule. H2 plus O2 gives as H2O through electrolysis process H2O. So means oxides are formed. And next one is, first one is reaction with halogen gives halides, reaction with nitrogen gives hydrides, reaction with oxygen gives water molecule.